All right, friends, we are so appreciative of your time today and joining us here on this Super Silver Saturday. I just want to bring everything back to the heart of Plexus, and I just want to paint a picture for you. 3 years ago, I was an exhausted mom, yelling at my kids, not enjoying life, feeling depressed half of the time, craving sugar, and feeling like I didn't have control over my cravings and what I wanted to eat. I struggled to sleep. I struggled to get out of bed in the morning. And if my friend had not shared Plexus with me, I have no doubt that I would be in the same place, that I would be 40 years old, even more exhausted, and that I would have never had my sixth baby. I struggled so much postpartum. After I had babies in the past, that the thought of having another baby actually made me feel physically ill. And so I am here as a living example of somebody that has been blessed because my friend was persistent. My friend reached out to me. My friend posted. My friend didn't care what other people thought. She cared more about helping other people than what a few naysayers would feel. And I am so grateful that she cared enough. And that is truly the heart of Plexus. All of this other stuff that we taught you are tips and tools of how to share in the right way, because so many of you are worried about looking salesy. We don't want you to be salespeople either. We want you to share from your heart, and we want you to share the right information that's going to help people want to get started in our amazing health and wellness community. So I want you to always remember that that is the heart of what you are doing. Here are your action steps to move forward so that you can go silver and so that you can help your team members to go silver. Number one, make a post or make a recommitment post or continue to post, sharing your heart. Number two, sit down and make a fresh list of 20 people that need Plexus in their life. Maybe they need the products. Maybe they need the community of supportive, uplifting people. Maybe they need the business opportunity. Maybe they need all of those things, but sit down and make that fresh list. Number three, reach out to them, call them up, message them, text them, have them over for lunch, share your heart, talk less, right? And listen more. Share the tools, the videos, the testimonials. You do not have to be an expert. And so those are your action steps. I encourage you to do those action steps today, to do those action steps before the week is over. All right, very simple. These resources will also be here indefinitely for you to go back and watch. So let's review the prizes really quickly and how you get entered. And I'm going to spill that code word for you. You're going to send an email to brookhemingway1@gmail.com. The subject line will say silver. And in your email, you're simply going to type, my name is so-and-so. My sponsor is so-and-so. The code word is, and the code word is contribution. At the heart of what I do and at the heart of what I teach my team to do is that we want to leave a legacy. We want to leave a contribution. We want moms and dads and sisters and brothers and friends to show up in their life healthy and happy. We want people to be debt-free. We want people to be empowered and to have choices in their life. And Plexus can do that. Plexus has given our family financial freedom. It has given my kids and my husband their wife back. It has given us so much, and we just want to give that in return. So these amazing prizes, you have to do this by Monday night at midnight, are a huge sample box of Plexus products, catalogs, pamphlets, all kinds of samples worth over $100. The next prize is a $50 Amazon gift card, a 7-day trial pack of Lean, and a 7-day trial pack of Slim. The third prize is a Nutra Ninja Yummy for mixing up your Lean, and a 7-day trial pack of Lean and a 7-day trial pack of Slim. Let's get on this. Let's share the heart of Plexus and let's spread the love this February. Thank you so much for tuning in, guys.